Give them a high five. Give them all a high five. They are all giving you a high five. Why don't you give them one back? Okay, you give me one. Okay? Yeah?
Up, up. See? Who is here? Say hi. Say hi to mommy.
Hi. Say hi. Hey, jelly legs.
Yes.
Oh, he likes paper.
Your notes. He loves paper.
Loves paper. Because he was very small, they wanted to also to test some more to make sure there was no genetic, major genetic condition. So I did an amniocentesis, which didn't find anything major. But he continued to be small. And I had low uterine artery notching, so the blood flow to the uterus was reduced, and then the placenta was very small. So he wasn't getting a lot of nutrients, so he was IUGR, intrauterine okay. And I was also about 6 centimeters dilated by then. And I think within 20 minutes or so, that he likes to turn.
Yeah.
And within about 20 minutes or so, I heard the midwife.
So, what do you want to tell us today? Tell us. What would you wish to say? Talk to us. Get us into the world of the baby. Yeah, what is that? I didn't understand that kind of bit. What is it?
It's like, nobody gets me.
Oh, nobody gets you? Yeah, this is you, yeah. And? What else? Tell me more. So, okay, this is it, and this, and what else? That is what?
Say something.
Yeah, what? What is,
That's Papa.
What is that?
Yeah, Papa.
Yeah. Talk. Hold my hand. It's okay, it's safe. It's okay.
Give more examples.
2 weeks ago, it was baptism. Well, you know, in Orthodox baptism, they disrobe the child completely and put them in a huge basin. He didn't want to go into that water, so he was holding onto the side, the ribs of the basin. And the priest was trying to push him down, and he wouldn't go. And he kept looking at the priest like, "You're not going to push me down." Yeah, he was holding on. The priest couldn't put him down.
Whoa.
Oh yeah, he's quite strong.
Were you into sport as well?
Yes.
What kind of?
Mostly volleyball and soccer.
Volleyball and soccer. What position?
Soccer, I pretty much play anything. I was goaltender a lot.
Goaltender. You would rate yourself as a good goaltender?
Yeah, I used to play a lot of sports. I used to run track and field.
No.
Little football player. Linebacker.
As in defense.
Yeah.
With this training, what else do you notice while he's training on his body?
His face.
Yeah, what do you notice?
He goes completely red and he always gets a really red, almost looks like pimples across his forehead.
That much, huh? Tiny
pizza. Yeah, see, he's getting red right now in between his eyebrows.
Eyebrows, wow.
But when he was straining, you could see it was just almost like a rash. He also, that starts to happen when he's also, resisting.
Don't worry about the touch.
He is a tough kid.
Yeah.
Gideon said you can't put him down. If he doesn't want to go somewhere, he will not go, and he'll start grabbing on, and he tries to climb out of the playpen.
This is the idea, huh? Did you notice?
Yeah,
between
his eyebrows.
Yeah,
see?
Huh?
Yeah.
No. Yeah, I'm getting you now.
Yeah.
I'm getting you. Come on. Let's box a little. Yeah? Am I your size? Am I strong enough for you? No? Okay. What is that?